I have to say, at the moment, I'm most thankful about the election, that it turned out the way it did. I'm just most thankful for my family and just having